Belichick and Ray Ferraro. I'm Mike Emery. This evening, we bring you two teams matched up as they've been so many times before. And before the face-off, here's Eddie.
I've been looking forward to this one for a while, Doc. Both of these teams have the ability to put the puck in the back of the net. Goaltending, as we know, could be the difference here.
Slid to Erickson. Terrific pass, Stable. That was a great chance. The Germans lug the puck in their own end. Pass attempt to Erhoff. Looking to Seidenberg. Making progress up the boards. With a shot, blocked away. Team Sweden starting back in their own end. Offside stops the puck. Everything stops except the opinion of this man, Ray Ferraro.
The Swedes are hitting on all cylinders on their power play right now, whether it's a point shot or a play down low. This is one of the league's top five power plays. They make you pay when you take a penalty.
Okay, Ray, keep listening down there. Marches on a cross. In the slot. Skates out with it. Point to point pass. Forks it to Dreisaitl. Big save. The Swedes are controlling in their own end. Moving into Nyquist. Up the wing, moving along. He throws it there. Germany's in control of the puck up the wing. Thrown in. Looking from the corner. Swept on to Reeder. He's snapped up by Erickson. Puck is thrown to Nyquist. And he steps in. Terrific interception. The Germans continue on at center. Turn the shot on net. Chip to Zetterberg. Pitching it to Steen. Nicely into the zone. Taken over again. Trying to go to Gotch. Fires. Germany's in possession and moving up the wing. Close in play. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
Seems like he was in too tight on a goaltender.
Hammers one. Great stick save. On a hit toward center. The Germans wheel one ahead up the wing. Picked up by Hjalmarsson. Passing one off now to Landeskog. Let's it go. And it's turned aside. Germany's in possession as they travel through center ice. Up the wing and still with it. Oh, wonderful play. Trying to get something generated up the wing. A shot. Score! Off the iron and in. So he played a while in this period and finally a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Sweden got it off the draw at center. Really good deflection. Ohar. The Germans want to generate something up the wing. Cranks a shot. Glove. He covers. And a face-off will follow. A little over 5 minutes to go here in the first. The Germans lead 1-0. On a cross shot. Lugged out of the defensive zone. Sweden's continuing to probe up the wing. Fires. Great save. Hanging on to it up the boards. Let's it go. Score! No goal. The referee waves this off. Might have been hit by a high stick. We'll see.
Well, the referee had great position on the ice. Emphatically, he waved the goal off. But they're going to take a look upstairs.
The review's complete. This is a good goal. The whole crowd hates it. They're watching it on the big board for a second time.
Center ice, now one. Yeah, good stick presence.
Germany forced another turnover in this very close game. steps across the line. Save! And he holds on. Nice face-off work. To Hagelin. At the front of the net. Oh, what a terrific save in close. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Let the shot fly. The glove like lightning. A shot. Big point blank save there. It's there. Squeezed for a whistle. The Swedes with a clean win on the draw. Trying to probe up the wing. Oh, great cut. He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. And that's one period. Still two more to go. A pair of pucks entered the net in that period, both from the same set of sticks. It's 2-0.